Yana Gang, it's your girl Sammy, and I'm back with another video, you guys. I know it's been long overdue for a video, for content for you guys. I miss you guys so freaking much. I hope everyone is staying safe and healthy, and of course, you know, just content with everything that's going on around the world. A lot of us have a lot of stuff going on, and me, you know, different, okay? So first of all, I just wanted to come on here, first of all, and shout all my subscribers out. First of all, thank you guys for so much for subscribing to the channel. Thank you guys for your kind words and, you know, hitting me up on the official YouTube's Instagram page, which is simply Samiana _. So if you do not know, we have an official YouTube Instagram. Make sure you guys go over and follow it. Subscribe to the channel, comment, like, and share. Turn on your bell notification so you'll be posted when I post it. You know, we have to be posted together. And yeah, I just want to come on here and thank everybody for subscribing, watching. You guys, I've seen so many views in the last month or so since the last post. I think the last post we did was a What's in My iPhone video. So that was in January. Since then, a lot of stuff has been going on. Nothing really bad, just like life, you know. You guys know I live in Maryland and I work my regular 9-to-5. Speaking into existence, one day I will be able to quit it and do what I love, which is creating content, editing. You know, this is my, you know, my judge. But, you know, you guys know I work my regular 9-to-5, and recently kids did go back to school, so I am back to like working and you know, it just gets a little hard to shoot content. And you guys know I don't want to put any content out for you guys that I feel like I'm just throwing stuff out there. I want to put content that, you know, I'm a fellow YouTuber, and if you guys look at my personal YouTube page, I subscribe to a lot of channels, funny channels, you know, crazy channels, just fun all around. Like my watch features are really like good, and those channels I feel like post stuff because it's like consistent and also good content. So I want to be the same way. I don't want to just post stuff just to be posting it. Oh, I just need to get something out there. So yeah, with all that being said, this video is going to be a clothing haul. A lot of you girls have reached out to me on my Instagram, and you guys all see what I wear and stuff like that. And you're always asking me like what I'm wearing, where I got it from. So I'm just like, okay, I'm about to do a clothing haul for you guys, a plus size clothing haul. And a lot of my clothes that's in this video is going to be from Amazon, Shein, Ashley Stewart, Reb Dolls. I love Reb Dolls. They send me buku clothes, bomb as fuck. I'm trying to think. My shoes in here. Fetish Line. I have my Jordans off of Fight Club, you know. I'm trying to think. My veins and stuff come from like DSW, stuff like that. I'm gonna do a voiceover for the actual haul, and I'm gonna try to remember to make sure I mention every piece from top to bottom, where I got it from. If not, you know, I'll put it in the description blocks. Come on, description blocks. I will put in the description box below, you know, exactly where I got it from, if I don't remember to mention it in the video. So again, shout out to you guys. Thank you so much. I love you guys. Make sure you comment, like, and share. Smash the like button. Definitely leave me a comment down below, you know. Yeah. Get on comfortable. Grab a snack. Grab your credit cards and your phones and, you know, buy some clothes. And yeah. See ya. Okay guys, so first of all, this first outfit is like my favorite outfit because I love blue and I love Converses. So yeah, it's just simple and it's cool. My hoodie came from Amazon, my Converses came from the Converse website, and my leggings is from Reb Doll. So cute, so simple and easy to put together. Y'all, I work with school kids, so it's like really easy, and you know, it's cool for the winter weather.
Okay, y'all, so my next outfit is really simple. It came from Ashley Stewart. Their cozy line is a two-piece off-the-shoulder set, like a green army fatigue color. And then the cardigan is like the same color, but it's a little bit more deeper green. It came from Ashley Stewart as well. And then my black Uggs, of course, they're their mini Uggs. I got them off the Ugg website. So, yeah, cute, simple, and comfy. Okay, y'all, so this outfit has got to be my favorite color. I straightened my hair because I just felt like it looked better straightened. And I have a red flannel, which is from Amazon. I've been having this weird obsession with graphic t-shirts. So I got my favorite graphic t-shirt, which is the Boys in the Hood movie. And I have a pair of leggings. Well, they're like legging sweatpants from Reb Doll. And my black and white pair of Vans that I got from DSW. And yeah, perfectly cool, like swaggy kind of like feel. Okay, so on to the next outfit. This outfit was kind of like just a Saturday morning run to the mall, Walmart kind of feel. As you can see, I got my Dunkin' Donuts in my hand. I'm ready to go out. So I just have my cardigan from Ashley Stewart again, a plain V-neck white shirt, some sweatpants. Don't even know where I got the sweatpants from. I believe Walmart or something like that. And I have my blue Jordan, the mids. And they came from Flight Club. So, yeah. All right. So, the next outfit is got to be my favorite one because I love dresses. They're so cool. And lately, we've been having some pretty good weather here. So, I have this army fatigue colored dress from Ashley Stewart as well, and it's from their cozy line as well, and it's got a hoodie on it and a drawstring, and then I paired it with my black and white Vans. Simple, cute, and then when it got cold, I popped that cardigan back on from Ashley Stewart too. And last but not least, this is the cozy set as well from Ashley Stewart. It's a two-piece set, kind of like an army green color. I paired it with a black and white pair of Vans and my black and white hat from Nike. Cute, comfy, and yeah, that's it. Thank you so much for watching.